in that corner opened up a nice gap for him, and it looks like he might hang on for this one. Wanty Group Gobert now trying to get their sprinter up there. Jesper Stuyven, 300 metres to go. Is he going to be able to hang on? It's going to be very tight now. Just coming up to 200 metres to go for Jesper Stuyven. The big rush from the bunch behind. He's out the saddle. He's driving for the line. The Trek Segafredo rider been up there in this race in the GC before. He's really trying to hang on. It's going to be a matter of metres. Caleb Ewan rushing at him now.
And at this stage, he still had a lot to do. He still had 800 metres with only, a matter of about 100 metres in front of the main peloton. He still had to hold them off. But what a terrific effort there. I just love it when a plan comes to fruition. And even at this stage, he opened up slightly, but that's still a small gap. That's still doable. It really depends on, you know, cooperation at the front. But there wasn't. They're bunching up at the moment. Who's going to go? Who's going to go? Stuyven is a strong enough rider. You give him half a yard to take a mile, and he just hung on in the end. You know, Caleb Ewan was coming at him, and he was actually pretty much on the wheel. If you see the finishing picture, it will look like Stuyven won the bunch finish.
Yeah, with 500 metres to go, he's got a massive gap there, and it's Wanty Group Gobert doing the lead out on the front. And as you say, Caleb Ewan in third place at this moment. No sign of Marcel Kittel at all as Quickstep go up the outside of the road. Caleb Ewan just gets bolted at this stage, manages to get himself out of the box, and then opens up his sprint. And look how quickly he closes down Jesper Stuyven, but too late. And the Trek Segafredo man crosses the line to take the stage.
The problem about this finish is it is technical, and Kittel doesn't like these kind of technical finishes.
Drag strip sprinter, isn't he?
Yeah, and I don't think, you know, Alex Dowsett tried his hardest than the other Katusha riders, but they did come up early. They wasted a bit of energy, and Trek just sat back and came up at the right time.
But are you still aiming for the GC?
I keep it in the back of my head, but it's not the main goal at the moment. But for sure, I try in the first place not to lose time. And then the weekend can be, I think, really, really hard. Everyone wants to make up time. The guys who lost some time yesterday and the TT, they want to make it up. So for sure, I'll keep an eye on it. And if another result comes, then also the GC comes with it.
Okay, thank you.